Next time, I'm home and away.
Oh, she's been up with the fairies all afternoon.
You're being a little bit obvious. Hypothetically speaking, if it were to happen again, it would also just be a bit of...
Jet's face is massive. The chance of him being caught up in this are tiny.
I mean, Jet said that his job was low risk. You told me that yourself. Clearly he was wrong.
I'm so worried about you, Dean. You're lying to me. You're snapping everybody's heads off.
What are you doing?
I'm taking you to the diner.
What? No!
Get your job.
Stop me!